and to be able to be there at that time, it's exciting to be able to help all those families and get them back to normal life. Because as a gesture, that is our main goal, to, you know, restore families, you know, after catastrophe, bring them back, and even the community too, you know, bring them back to some sort of normal life and, you know, help them.
For us to be able to help restore and enhance their lives, their businesses and their communities, I mean, that's what it's all about. That's what's really exciting.
A big part of it for me is to be able to help people get their lives back on track and be able to move forward after an aftermath.
That is what we do day in and day out, with helping people get back into their homes, with restoring the community. Our guys live and breathe that motto every single day.
Batsman, he got an inward movement that is going actually up. Batsman, he got an inward movement that is going actually away from the. This time, this is in air. Not a good connection, but it will go away to the first boundary of this man. Not get any, and that's where Wasim Khan was able to put it away. He's looking on the charge. Once again, beautiful hit shot towards the cover region. Nobody moved. Wide off, long, mid off, and consecutive boundaries for Wasim Khan. Mr. Abhishek bowling right arm over the wicket, and Wasim Khan is looking very aggressive. Oh, lovely ball, out of penalty, given out! It was on the stumps. It was on the cards as well. Main player for Hansha was also the captain. Yes, Abhishek. Well, lovely ball. Once again, one more wicket goes down. This was beautifully bowled, and as I was guessing, Abhishek. And on the strike is Suresh, who's looking very good. What a lovely glance on the legs. It looks like the ball is going to be going all the way to the boundary, and yes. First one. Look at that shot. A beautiful pitched up delivery. And you cannot hit better than that. Here's Zubair. He's not generating a lot of pace because of his run-up. Because it's very simple kind of. It's at the last moment. Look at that lovely piece of shot over there. Once again, Faisal, you beauty. He is the get the guys on the right spot. And Zurich has not been able to learn that so far. Once again, beautiful this is horrible. Lalit is not going to be liking to feeling welfare as well. But here's Abhishek. This is once again beautifully played shot on the leg side. This guy just bats all over the cricket ground. This one on the middle stump, middle and going towards the leg side and beautifully flicked towards once again by Lalit. Here's Lalit. This is what a good looking stroke, but hardly anything. It should be second. And yes, this time the fielder takes the catch at deep mid wicket. And Lalit, Creo being introduced. And he starts with a full toss. Is wicketkeeper going to take that? And once again, how can he get out of the full toss? And Faisal answers that. Four balls, three full tosses. What is Mario going to do now? Here's Mario. Once again, down the leg side. Nobody was able to stop that ball. The ball has gone towards the fine leg boundary for a four. A beautiful looking stroke from the. One more on the leg side this time. There's nobody over there at square leg region. One more boundary. And Mario will have. I once mistook him for Shehzad. Bold once again. This was curve his instinct. This is on the leg side towards square leg. Fielder has not been able to stop the ball. One more boundary from the bat of Nijil. Maaf kijiyega. Kashif bhai ne bataya ki 11 over ho chuke hamare jo scorer hai yahan par isi beech 4 lagta hua. Abhishek bahut tezi se bhag rahe hain par ball unse Lalit ki taraf se ab tak jo ki Nitin Thomas ki apne kaptan ke bina khel rahi hai. Zor se shot khela hai. Long on काफी आगे खड़े थे. अगर बाउंड्री लाइन पर होते तो आराम से यहां पर कैच होने के चांस थे. साइड स्क्रीन के सामने थोड़ा बैट्समैन को परेशान करते हुए क्या शॉट है रिजिल के बल्ले से. पूरी तरह से यहां पर यूज किया है पेस मनी का. और जोर से खेला इसे फिर से लॉन्ग ऑन की तरफ. फील्डर यहां पर रोकेंगे लेकिन नहीं. इतना कड़क शॉट था बल्ले से ज्यादा जोर से गई बॉल फील्डर के कि निजिल क्रीज पर रहे लेकिन जिस तरह से बैटिंग कर रहे हैं कुछ भी हो सकता है. मैंने सेंटेंस कंप्लीट नहीं किया था यहां पर. और डंडा अगली बॉल मणि की. फुल टॉस गंदी बॉल ड्रेक के किस बहुत ही शानदार शॉट यहां पर एक और शॉट यहां पर खेल दिया है गली की तरफ जा रही है बॉल चार फुल टॉस लेग स्टंप पर बहुत ही खराब बॉल मनी की सिर्फ डायरेक्शन देना था उसे और वही क्या समीर शरीफ ने बहुत ही अगली बॉल के लिए रेडी वही रन अप उनका छोटा सा एक और शानदार शॉट एक और चार रन यहां पर समीर शरीफ यू ब्यूटी क्या शानदार शॉट है ये हवा में है बॉल ये जुबैर के ऊपर है जुबैर ने पकड़ लिया है यहां पर और समीर शरीफ का एक ने लास्ट बॉल इस इनिंग्स की क्या 150 बना पाएगी बर्न्स ब्रेट आखिरी बॉल पर जुबैर ने मिडिल looking stroke over with the fielding he'll always provide a bit of a fun and bold pitched up delivery Sayed Raza They would like to think that this game is in their hands. What is Suresh going to do now? Slower ball once again. In air. There's nobody over there. Ball is going towards deep mid wicket. Looks like he's going to go for another boundary. Yes, indeed. One more boundary of the bat of Lalit Lakhiani. On the deep, in the offside. Here's Lalit. In air. There's a fielder over there. He can only watch it sail over him. One more six from the bat of Lalit Lakhiani. Early. Right next ball. This is once again. What a lovely shot from the middle of the bat. One bounce, just a few inches inside the boundary line for four runs. Now around the wicket to the left-hand batsman Lalit Lakhiani. Bold! Leg stump is knocked out. Nigel is bowling so very well now. He's starting off well. What is he going to do now? Can he do the breakthrough? Full toss this time. Out! Right when I. Now Faisal, the opener batsman, left-handed batsman. In air, over covers. The ball is going for a boundary and nobody's going to stop that ball. Beautiful looking stroke over there. And yes, indeed it is a boundary from the bat of Zubair. Different and I guess Farhan Shah is being missed thoroughly. What a lovely looking shot. Nobody need to move over there. Looks like the ball has got all the way. I beg your pardon, a couple of... Faisal ka agla over. Is over mein thoda correct karna chahenge apni bowling ko. Ek aur full toss. Hawa mein hai. Keeper should be able to take that. Pakad liya keeper ne. Aur jaise hi lag raha tha ki ye match ab Hussain batting kar rahe hain. सुरेश को चाहिए कि एक विकेट यहां पर निकाले अपनी टीम के लिए लेकिन बहुत ही खराब बॉल हवा में खेल दिया है मिड विकेट की तरफ बहुत ही खराब बॉल एक और चार रन सुरेश का दिन आज काफी खराब तो होना चाहिए ज्यूरिक के लिए लेकिन कुछ भी पॉसिबल है अच्छी बॉल फैजल की जोर से खेल दिया मिड विकेट की तरफ जब तक फील्डर जाकर रोकते मुझे लगता है चार हो जाएगा और यहां पर चार रन एक और शानदार और एक बहुत ही अच्छी पार्टनरशिप डेवलप होती हुई यहां पर एक और स्लो बॉल बहुत ही गंदी बॉल थी शॉर्ट बॉल हाफ ट्रैकर स्लो मौका है कि अपने गेम में कुछ इंपैक्ट डालें अगली बॉल सुरेश की तेज बॉल लेग स्टंप पर उसे खेल दिया है चार रन के लिए बॉल जा रही है चार रन एक लूज बॉल थी लेग कुछ नहीं कर पा रहे हैं इस बारे में बर्न्स ब्रेट के कप्तान अगली बॉल सईद रजा की गलत बॉल लेग स्टंप पर बहुत ही बेकार बॉल थी एक सिर्फ एक या दो इंच लाइन के अंदर थी बाउंड्री के फुल तो आप जानते ही हैं काफी एग्रेसिव प्लेयर्स हैं आसफ के आने के बाद उनकी टीम और स्ट्रांग हो गई है फुल टॉस बॉल थी आउट दे दिया इस रीजन के वन ऑफ द लीडिंग लॉस एडजस्टर्स हैं और आउट साइड एज बॉल जा रही है चार रन के लिए कोई खिलाड़ी नहीं वहां पर पॉइंट